The Vivek Ramaswamy bus tour rolled through four Iowa communities on Friday
to take our America First movement to the next level,
and continues this week with dozens of stops scheduled for his 99-county tour. He says the campaign will complete twice before caucus night.
We're doing more events than anybody else. By far.
Ramaswamy originally told KCCI in August he wasn't going to commit to the 99-county tour, nicknamed the Full Grassley, calling it a move made by, quote, conventional politicians.
What changed?
Well, nothing changed, actually. All we've been continuing is the exact schedule, and it so happens that our schedule will have taken us more than two times over to every county. So that's actually what I told you at the time is actually exactly what we did.
Ramaswamy is speaking to dozens of Iowans at each stop. He says that many of these supporters are first-time caucus-goers and a group that could be key for a good showing on January 15th. The most recent Iowa poll by the Des Moines Register, Mediacom, and NBC News shows 5% of Iowans choosing Ramaswamy as their first choice. That's 11 points behind Nikki Haley, 14 behind Ron DeSantis, and 37 points behind frontrunner Donald Trump.
But it's going to take an outsider.
He calls that poll and similar ones flawed and out of date.
Because they're not polling people who haven't been to a caucus before. So I think we're on track to win this caucus. I think the polls are wildly off. And especially for a first-time outsider candidate who's bringing in first-timers to the caucus as one of our main support bases, the polls are completely missing it.